President Donald Trump announced plans for a major event celebrating the United States on Independence Day. Hold the date. Trump wrote on Twitter. We will be having one of the biggest gatherings in the history of Washington, D.C., on July 4th. The president revealed that the event would be called A Salute to America and would be held at the Lincoln Memorial. Major fireworks display, entertainment and an address by your favorite president, me. He wrote. Trump has repeatedly stated his desire to host a military parade in Washington, D.C., but estimated costs made it prohibitively expensive. Presidents traditionally host an event at the White House for Independence Day honoring the United States military, which includes fireworks. Trump appears to be planning a bigger event for 2019. Earlier this month, Trump revealed his plan for the event, noting that it made sense to coincide with the 4th of July. The fireworks is there anyway, so we just saved on fireworks, he said. We get free fireworks because it's already being done.